様。
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Las Vegas, Nevada, the NXT Women's Champion, Nikita Lyons!
Already a favorite of the NXT crowd, it won't be long before the entire WWE Universe catches on.
That leads your back just waiting to get stabbed, Saxton. Trust me.
Wait, trust you? I've seen your NXT career. You were a backstabber too.
Yep, which is why I've had plenty of experience on the topic.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact. One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
And from Las Vegas, Nevada, Kendall Lovecraft.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
Team action underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. And as a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Side slam. Oh, ouch. Oh, what a kick. And a tag team action. Wow, superstars just tagging their way into this thing. Oh,
this team has disintegrated in short order.
Get it together, come on! This superstar's out of here.
So much for teamwork making the dream work.
Well, now we basically have a handicap match on our hands.
Counters that. Oh, step up in Zagari.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Oh, God. What a wrist clutch suplex.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Ready for kick.
A well-timed dive. answer for that.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Oh, man.
What a nasty STO.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
She's sent flying into the corner. She's enduring. She's looking for the win. Kick out just before two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Tag switching it up. She scores big with the counter.
And another counter.
Caught by the back elbow.
Oh, man. Intercepted the attack with a kick to the face.
Saxon, I can't imagine what that feels like right now. You gotta wonder if it's possible to get back on the horse after that.
This loss is only going to exacerbate their disagreement from earlier.